Okay, so we changed what we were gonna do. So as you can see, we are at Larchmont Station. I don't think there's really a sign or anything, but we're at Larchmont. So we're actually going today. Today is July 18th. I said we were going on the 19th, so, yeah. Oh, there's a, is that a P-32 coming? Wow, okay. Well, hold on, I guess we'll record the P-32 coming. Unexpected. I'm guessing that came from Danbury because it has a diesel engine in the back. So anyway, so we're going today. Actually, we're doing the trip today, even though it's like pissing rain. I don't even think you can see that too well. But tomorrow, so in Danbury, it's not raining. Over here, it is, but not in Danbury. Is that another train?
Oh my god!
But it's pissing rain here, not in Danbury. So we're gonna be fine. And it's gonna be nice and cool today, but tomorrow it's gonna be like 95. Today's gonna be like in the 80s. See that train down there? I'm just gonna cut the video.
to Stamford. The next station is the Marinette.
Can't even see out the window. boarded here, track 4, 1044 to Danbury. Got it, 7 Wilson Cannondale, Branch already coming on Danbury. 1044, train to Danbury, make sure you're right. Merritt 7 will be next.
Wilton Station, Wilton.
Cannondale station next. Branchville Station, Branchville. Reading Station, Reading. Thank you. station, Bethel? Danbury will be next.
that ride feel like an hour? Yeah. Let's see.
One that has
hours. Yeah, so I'm two down there.
Nice.
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, there's our engine down there, 203. Surprised we had a... Oh, I think he's going to the museum. That's where... He's going to the museum. Place to eat now, and we have no clue where the actual thing is, like the station building thing for the Danbury Railway Museum, and that M2 is right there. Never been on an M2 before. I think I mentioned this before. So here's the railroad. Should we cross here? I think so. Yeah. Never been on a railroad crossing before. Railroad crossing. I'm literally walking on the rails now. Nice. This is, I think, where our train went down there to the museum. Oh, I think this is downtown Danbury. And I think there is a Danbury Mall, which we're not going to, I don't think. I actually have no idea where we're going. I think we're going down there. Maybe we're crossing the street. I don't even know.
They got an awful lot of stuff. 6 or 7 cars are open. You can start anywhere you want. Uh-huh. Just be careful when you come back through here, because Metro North has a way of parking trains here at the least expected. They basically park their trains here, mm-hmm. and then go back around to the station and then get down to Norwalk. So they do that whenever they're in. You'll hear the whistle of the train.
We came with this train, by the way.
Oh, you did?
Yes.
All right. You came up from
the train. Came
with
train. The whole idea to visit the railroad
right.
and to come here by train.
Right.
And you did.
Well, thank you very much for visiting our museum.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.
Have a good
thank
tour.
Thank you. Absolutely.
If you need any help, anybody with a red hat will answer any of your questions. Come on Saturday and Sunday and we'll give you a train ride.
I want to go in this, I want to go in this one.
You don't want to go in the caboose?
Okay, we'll go in the caboose.
First, let's start.
All right. I don't think that one's open.
Yeah,
let me
take some
pictures of you. All right. I'm recording. All right.
Show my channel.
So this caboose is open. So. Here.
It
smells old in here. I'm gonna sit down here now.
There's a sink. I think this is where I think this is where like the crews and stuff sat down.
Oh, they have passenger coaches, which I don't think are open. Here, I'll climb down. Can't really see where the ladder is.
Okay. Oh no, they are open.
I'm gonna climb up here now. Hi.
Hi.
This is the couple here is closed. You can climb down and come up here. I'm going in here. Like this is really wow. It smells old in here, and it's hot. So I'm gonna take a seat in here. No smoking. Do not stand between the cars while train is in motion. Connecticut Department of Transportation. Nice, and you can open these windows, and I think they're glass. No, it's plastic, but still. There's the FM line down there. There's another one, and the ACMU, and everything. Nice. Okay.
Here reading company. I've seen this coach on YouTube a few times. I'm filming, but we will deliver Union Pacific. So where am I gonna go in the idea?
Here we have this,
what looks like a cab car.
Okay, let's climb on up here. I think this is a cab car.
Yeah, you have like all the, you have like your brake gauges or something. Yeah, this is sander, reverser. This is a cab car. Now they would close this and then someone, you know, broken glass here, but someone could drive this train. So this is a cab car. I don't know. Oh, this is air conditioned, but it's not on. Oh, this seat is, wait, do they have? They have window blinds. They have window blinds. Why? I don't know who that is. This is in a weird configuration. Is this open?
No, that's closed. Yeah, it's closed.
Hello.
It's all right, your history.
Mm-hmm. Now on the weekend, we can ride on one of these trains.
That's what they said, right?
Mm-hmm. So we could come here some weekend. Actually, maybe like October, September.
Absolutely, I would love to take this trip again.
Yeah, I'm not.
It's fantastic.
If we come here again, I'm not filming the ride. I'm just going to film the museum, the M2s and stuff.
Yeah.
All right. Well, it's getting hot in here. So I'm going to see if we can get out now. But this cab car, though. So I'm guessing this is a diesel, just New Haven Bud Rail diesel car. Same company that made the old blue. Mm-hmm. Oh, and also I have to refer to the M3As, the old blue from my mom. So this is how it looks like. Is this a derail? I don't even know. But this is the cab car. So pretty much this is where, this is where, like, you know, the diesel locomotive would be in the back down there. They would drive the train from here. So this would be closed. This would be closed.
Yes.
This
yes.
door would be closed.
Right.
You see, this is the sander. This is the forward, the reverse mm-hmm. off, whatever. You have whatever these are. You have a horn or brake or something. This is where the brake was, I'm guessing, and the throttle is over here. This is actually not that far off from the actual Shoreliner cab car. I mean, the Shoreliner cab car is obviously more modern than this. Oh.
Yeah, those seats. All right, so let's go. Let's go right here. Yeah, and you see these are tracks. And there's the actual in-use tracks of Metro North down there, where they randomly come in and park trains. Yeah, there's the FL9, which we can't really go on, but... go down there. And there's like an FL9 down there as well. And we have the main FL9 that I want to see, and also a New York Central FL9, and the ACMU. So... never been this close to an FL9. In fact, I've never been to an FL9 before. The FL9 is ginormous. Jeez. I can officially say I've touched an FL9 coupler. My god. FL9 is actually huge. I don't think we're allowed up there. I'm not sure, actually. Yeah, that's closed. I think that steam loco is open, so you can go check that out. Here's that steam locomotive, which I think is open because, according to the guy, it's always open because there's no door. Oh, and that's an EMU down there with smashed glass. But there's a New York Central FL9, and, is called, and the ACMU down there, which I think is closed. But here, let's go up on the steam loco. We are. Oh wow. Yeah, here we go. It's the steam locomotive. It's like insane. I don't know how this works. That's the horn, but I'm not gonna pull this, because if it actually like makes a horn noise, I'm screwed. I don't know what this is down here, but, oops, yeah, this, steam locomotive.
They would be here on top, right? This is the pedal, and they can see only part of it. Right here, do you want to climb here and see how it
is? Yeah, that's kind of a fogged up, foggy window. This is the horn, but I'm not. Yes. Should I pull it? I don't want to pull it.
I don't know.
I don't know if it's working.
No.
I don't know if it's working, and I don't want to pull it. But you see, they have steam stuff.
And that's inside.
Steam locomotives are super complicated. I don't think that this works. I don't... Here we go. Okay. Down here. Why are there Christmas lights in there? Isn't that where the steam would actually, like, be? Like, where the coal would be?
Yeah.
Oh, there's the M2. Alright. Oh. Alright. Let's see if we can go down now. Alright. Let's see, I want to go towards the M2. New York, New Haven, and Hartford Railroad. And, Can we climb up here? Wait, I'm gonna climb up here. I'm not sure if you are allowed to, but... doing it anyway. Jeez, it's hard to climb. That's pretty high up. This is like where they would actually have like the diesel engine components. Do not occupy cab. Alright, there are spider webs all over. Okay. Where the conductor would go. There's spider webs on that side, so I don't want to go there. This is where, like, I'm not going to touch this because this is probably high voltage, but this is where they would, like, have all the components of the actual cab. So, I mean, not the actual, this is where they have, like, the components of the diesel engine. And I am going to get down. Guess what we have? An M2. Okay. Alright. there we have a Bud Metroliner car. Don't think that's open, but the M2. Now, I think I mentioned this before. I've never been on one before, but never been on an M2 before, but I've seen them in, yeah, this is the cab. Like, I've seen them in revenue service before. Yeah, look, you guys see that? There's the M2. I want to get in there so badly, but this is locked. Oh wait, no, it might not be locked, but I don't want to go in there. They even have ads in there. There's the cabin there, so I've never been in one. And there are even the tickets left. This looks like a kind of like a ghost, because the lights are off and everything. But this is actually a modern train that went out of service like last year. Here's the cab. But you can't really see that. But there is the cab. And these went out of service like last year. Push hard, which I don't think I can do. Unless it's open, but I don't think it's open. Okay, so we're just in that M2. Now I'm going in whatever this is. Oh, this is a mail car. And a toilet. This is one they would take mail and they would sort it out on here and then deliver mail on the rail. And there's the M2. Honestly, I'm gonna, oh my god, they literally don't have like stations that you can. Never heard of this station or this one. But those are, I guess, like the destinations where you would send the mail out to. And back there, yeah, the M2, back there. And in here, let's see what's in here. Oh yeah, obviously the M2. And yeah, stuff. It's really hot in here. Out of here. You know what, I'm gonna go back up here. Just to see it. I'm gonna stand on the coupler. Yeah. So I've never been on an M2 because I can't even go inside there. But I was in on an M3A yesterday. And this is locked for people. I don't know how they get in there, actually. But it is locked and again, there's the cab. Here's the view up here in Danbury. Push hard. I think that's open too. Here, New York Central System. I think this is open. Well, there's no sign that says exhibit is open for guests, but I'll try. I can walk up here at least. Is this open? Nope. But spiderwebs. But
see on the inside. There are spider webs. There are spider webs all over the place. Oh my god. I'm sorry guys, there's just too many spider webs. Okay. There we go. There's the inside of there. And obviously the M2. yeah. So we're not allowed to go down there, but just ate at that fucking donuts down there. Hello. Yeah, it's closed. This is like the brake. I think this is the brake valve. So they would, like turn this. Where? The mail car. The mail car. That's the mail car. I was in there. They're pretty much what they did. They took mail and like they on the train, like on passenger trains and freight trains and stuff. They would bring mail and like drop off mail at different stations. But then they stopped doing that.
Yeah, it used to be like this, yeah. As I said, in my grandparents' village, it was the same way.
Yeah, that's the, I was in there when you were talking to on the phone.
That was the only way for mail.
Yeah, on the rail car.
Five standing bathroom.
Yeah, I saw that bathroom in there. And
here's
and
of course
the
flag, there's mail.
And there's the M2.
Oh, so this station. Okay.
We have these. Oh, nice. And I think this is where they would like put it in here and like.
Uh-huh. And they would drop mail in these bags to different stations. Mm-hmm.
And you see Danbury, New Milford, Brookville, Ridgefield, Wilton, Bethel, Greenwich. See, they would just bring a bunch of Connecticut stuff, and I know I was in here before. M2. Oh, I didn't notice that they had model train here. Right here, this is the emergency ladder of the M2. Can you guys see in there? I can't, but yeah. I can't really see in there, but 600 volts, yeah, I'm not touching that. Can I get both feet up here? This is like the, so this is why they have this pointless thing next to all the trains. So there's a ladder down there, so you can go up there to the door. You don't know, is this a metro liner? Is this a bug metro liner? And why does it say State of Connecticut? Private property. That's not open. I think this is a bug metro liner, and I don't know why this is here. This is out of service. This looks like an Amfleet. Like, why? This definitely looks like an Amfleet, but I really don't know what this is. I want to see. I don't think the ACMU is even open, but I'll just go and check. Yeah, it's a caboose. He said that the Canadian National caboose is open. But here, this is an old Long Island Railroad Alco FA something. Oh yeah, you guys can see in there. I can't. I don't know how it looks like on the inside. It's like really tinted. This is my way of getting a glimpse into the ACMU. Okay, and onward to the Canadian National Caboose. Alright. There's a thing. There are many things, actually. There's a spider in here as well. Great. Please keep off. This is where they would sit, I'm pretty sure. And that looks wrecked. And the brake valve. Thank you.
which is locked.
Let's go down here.
You can open this. Oh, that's a toilet. Can't see out of there.
Some more seats and stuff. Can I go up here?
I want to.
I made it.
Hi. Long walk up here.
Can see everything now. Sit down, put your feet up. It's definitely be a nice way to travel. Except going down, I'm not gonna be able to record that. Yeah. I wanna cook something. A fridge. Is there a light in here? Oh no, we're about to crash. Gotta stop the train. Oh no. Oh, we gotta jump off now. Okay. Train crashed, and now we're fine. No, I don't know what that was for. I'm getting back on the wall. Okay. Water tank. Obviously, the M2 down there. Honestly, I don't know if we're allowed on here. There's a stepwell, but this is closed, so I don't know if it's safe to get up here. M2, by the way. So, should I get up here? Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. Get down. Restore this one or something, which we're not even allowed to go on. Let's see. What is this? Yeah, I think it's a trolley. There's no way of like safely. Wait, I'm gonna just record it like on here. Yeah, there's a speed limit. There's a sign in there that says speed limit 51. No, 15, and it's a school zone or something. I don't even know. Yep, there's the FL9, which is locked. Now I think if we go down there, we can get to a turntable. So if we just go this way, I'm just gonna see the map. I wanna see the map again in a little bit, but that's not gonna bother me. This is my natural habitat, the Danbury Railway Museum. Please turn the brake wheel. I like how they say, please do it. All right. I really want to pull the horn, like in one of the cars. I should go back out there. Okay, let's see in here. Yeah. And this is a... This 504 train to Danbury still exists. This is like a direct service from Grand, but this is like a really old Grand Central thing. Take a look at these model trains here. No idea what those are, but yeah. Mommy, can we like right before we leave? Can I go back in the yard and pull the horn?
Can you ask grandma?
I don't know, because there are people pulling it down there. I mean,
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I thought it was a real train.
It's not.
Can you please ask?
No. Well, there? Well, actually, no, because... East Canaan. Alright. You know what? Maybe I'm not going to pull a horn. I'm not even going to pull a horn.
It's how it used to be, Anthony.
Is it?
Yes. We are in the middle. You see, this is the station.
Yeah, down there. And there's some coaches here. No, that doesn't work. Okay, that doesn't work.
Ooh. An F40 pH. An AM fleets. I think this is N scale. GG1. No, is that a GG1? I don't think it is. I don't even know. What's this? I have no idea what that is. A Thomas the Train. Oh my god. Forget about all this. There's a Thomas here. Professional model train for this. Yeah. What's up? Oh, are they gonna crash? No, they're not. It's like an insane model railroad setup. I want to see the gift shop.
A movie? Yeah.
Just missed the freaking train! Jeez!
Great!
We just missed it! We have to wait until 3 now. God damn, come on. That was we were literally so close to getting. Yeah, if we were to get there a minute earlier. Yeah. Yeah. Oh god, now we need to wait until 3:14. Yeah, an hour and a half. Honestly, but I can just start editing the video until it comes. There it goes. We're blowing the horn. Well, that sucks. Okay, so we're going to Dunkin' Donuts now that we missed the train. I ran over there. The conductor, I don't even know if the conductor saw me. So yeah, as I was saying, hour and a half. Yeah. So, I mean, that's gonna suck. We're going to Dunkin' Donuts. And I'm gonna actually edit this video. That's actually pretty good. I don't need to do anything when I get home now. I can just edit the video in Dunkin' Donuts. So, yeah, and I'll see you later. I'll see you like when we're actually gonna get on that train.
back to Florida.
Taking it there.
I want to be in here because this is like a shoreline of one. It has no middle door. And I like it without a middle door. Oh, we're going to get some nice horns. Unfortunately, you guys won't be able to see it to hear them, but we won't. I guess trying to cross tracks. Most of the engineer waved at me. Yeah, that's a BL20TH. It's lower horsepower than the P32. And I think the railroad crossing gates are not down because that happens a lot. I don't know. They're going there, they're going to, they'll come back. They're good, they'll come back. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know why.
I thought, okay, we could see the train, and then when we see the train, then we will come back.
Yeah.
And they didn't go there.
Yeah, it's been unfortunate, but this will come back when we're gonna get on. You guys are not. Nah, it's most likely gonna be this one. Yeah, they got the cab car. That's the same concept. It's the exact same thing we just saw, but it's coming back now. Why they can't just... Is this still the same New Haven? Yep, same New Haven BL20GH. There. Just realized I wasn't even filming it. But filming it too well, actually. Okay. Should be coming around this side anymore. Except it is a pretty long way. Here. Don't think this track is in use, judging by all the plants and stuff growing on there. I can hear the railroad crossings. I want to get in the cab car because horns. It's coming now. I'm not gonna film much on the way back here. I left the cab door open, but I'm not gonna.